What's going on, guys? It's your boy Downward Plays back with another video. I'm playing this new game called Need for Speed Payback. A lot of people have been throwing this out to me, saying play it, so I'm gonna try it out and hopefully you guys enjoy it. It's something out of my realm, but I'm not too far off of racing games. I used to play them back in the day, so I really wanted to try this one out and hopefully you guys like it. I'm gonna be doing parts of this game, hopefully try to complete it in like maybe 2 weeks. If it takes longer than that, I might have to just cut the series short, but let's get into it, guys. Training in this game, earn 2 million purses only in the real world drive save. No shit. Select difficulty. Yeet. Yeah, fuck no. This music, very old school jazz type music. What the fuck is this shit? Got a Nissan Skyline, a BMW, and seems to be like a old classic Cadillac. I don't know my car that well.
Not bad, Tyler, but you're still gonna lose.
I already won. You just don't know it yet.
Tyler Morgan.
First to the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about
room. Oh, my driving. Let's go.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one was
to drive the Skyline.
This is serious business.
Oh, shit, boys. Let's go.
I haven't seen Max.
Look out of here, Jess. Get the hell out of my way, B.
Aren't you?
Oh,
biggest
so bad
job
at driving.
You've ever done?
Oh,
you
God.
Bet I am.
Time to kick this up.
Oh, listen to that, boys. Oh, this looks so good already. Oh, shit. Please tell me I get to use this guy. Please tell me. Mac? I want to use this guy already. Please tell me I'm using him now. Let's go, boys.
That was a sick jump. Yeah.
Let's make you.
Oh, shit!
We are cleared for takeoff.
Oh, fuck.
That was sick. Now I'm guessing I use this girl. Jess? Jessica? She's got that BMW, too.
You might even be ahead if you weren't such a show-off.
She's not wrong.
Twin double exhaust, I like it.
Mac?
You've done the Wait, impossible, Jeff. Shut
sick.
Up, Mac.
Oh, shit! You got this move. Oh, look at that trick.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
So I kind of figured it out. It seems like
finish is where it counts.
Tyler seems to be the guy that drives fast. Mac is the dude that, does some crazy shit. Jesse, the drifter. Let me take that back. It looks like Tyler's the drifter. Yeah, let's be quiet.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
Ooh, Z06.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer
Lena.
In Silverado.
I want it.
Yeah. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
Rav? Rav's my boy now.
built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Facts. I'm gonna have to put subtitles on, guys. I forgot to put subtitles on.
Party?
Practice. Let's roll.
Let's go, please. If you don't know me, I'm not a sports car fan. I'm more of a muscle car fan. So this right now is
even fun. This thing is out of this world.
Let me do this really quick if it's in here. Should have done this before the, you know, everything. There we go. For all the fans that This game looks good though. I like it. Oh, so that's how you do it. Oh god. Oh god.
Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Oh my god, I am the worst driver you guys will ever meet, except in real life. People say that.
How about you?
That's a plus sign of things.
Where are you going?
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Made me who I am.
My point exactly.
Oh, you better believe it.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race through the hypercar loaded with prototype
black box tech. Not only relax. Let's go. A little bit off-road action. I like it.
Yeah, where are you?
It turns to my driving skills, please.
Oh, yeah.
I like that Mac guy. Crazy.
Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. I can stop proud.
And this is wild. I like this already.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Oh, hi, Jess.
Coming
out of nowhere.
Get
hit, bitch. Did I miss that? I think I missed that. I don't know if it matters. Oh, I'm about to beat these guys in a Mustang. Let's go. Oh, my God, Jess. Did you really have to do me like this?
I'm sure.
Man.
But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting.
When you go into a tunnel, I can't see. It's really dark.
You guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Shit.
Time to make some money.
We got this,
Split the gap. Pepsi? Oh my god, this is good.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Billionaire's Road.
Everyone in position. Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
Please tell me we were jumping off of that.
Just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich,
Tyler.
Look at
that car, boys.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race.
Marcus Watt. Weird.
I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is,
Can you handle it?
Those probably
electric
not.
Motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Good boy. You've done your homework.
Now listen. Second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Not a thing. Are we jacking this car right now? Oh shit, boys. I'm not gonna be able to handle this animal. I see it already. Is this a Pegassi? I'm pretty sure it's called. Like I said, boys, I don't really know about cars.
The power and torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even
holy
come
shit, boys.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right
look
now.
At all these cars,
man. You're the best racer in town, Morgan.
Oh, fuck.
Ty, get ready.
This car is you hard to handle, boys. It might look easy, but Jesus Christ.
Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm a dirty driver. Get out of here. Yeah,
Matt,
I'm all
coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there. Yeah.
Almost, Mac.
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
Oh, is Mac lining up that truck that we saw at the beginning of the scene?
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
This Mac, car is bad, boys. We're at 170. Oh, shit. They got to the cutscene.
We have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I pay you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav. All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
I like that.
Control marks. Storm Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Just got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
Hey, Matt.
Oh,
is that a health bar? Oh, it is. Does that mean I can make them crash?
Hey, 13, we got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units 1 out of 13 have resumed pursuit of the subject.
Nice. Oh god, they on my ass, boy.
Hold on.
Oh, look at that dude. Oh shit.
Got your bag, big guy.
Are you using Jess now? No, I wanted to use the supercar somewhere. That supercar is nice.
You worried?
Alright, so Jess is the person that hit the cops, I'm guessing. Oh, no. No, boys. No. No, no, no. I don't want to get arrested. Not today, boy. Oh, you dead. Oh, shit. This reminds me of Burnout. Oh, my God.
They're going to lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
No, not today, boy.
Get the hell out of here. Away from you.
Can we get more speed and then hit this guy? Oh, he crashed himself, boys. Oh, we're gonna hit this guy hard. Oh, I thought they would hit the roadblock. Yeet. Look at the guy. Oh my god. This is crazy.
Got this?
Get
you the hell out of here.
Oh, I thought I had to aim for it. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna lose.
We got this.
Please tell me I'm driving this car again.
Time to get the prize to round.
Yes.
Bring it home, bro.
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless
father
driving.
Unknown.
I'm the best racer in town in
how do
the
I feel like that's
going to
play
world.
In
good
at the end?
You.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
Like, the last guy's gonna be your dad or some shit.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Ralph.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Ralph tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
She set us up.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Ouch.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops. But go!
This is actually one of my favorite sports cars. Like I said, well, this is more of an import car.
What are you doing?
I don't really, like I said, I like muscle cars more than anything, but Skylines, 96 Skylines, favorite car.
I've got a police scanner, Raph's GPS tracker. At least let me help you.
They're just so nice looking, and the fact that they're right side driving is so cool. Oh god, we got the cops again. Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Yeah, just taunt the cops. Yeah, that's smart, Tyler. That's really smart.
Take a left through the line.
Oh, that was close, dude. So was that. Oh my god.
Never.
Oh no, I'm gonna crash. I could have avoided that like a mile before, but oh god.
Lots more roadblocks. Hard right, then a left at the next corner.
Can I cut through here?
Where are you, bro?
I can.
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Oh man, these sharp turns are getting me.
Almost there.
Oh, we out.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Oh my god.
Too easy.
Are they in Dodge Chargers?
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
Doesn't matter. We out.
Boxing me in.
No, they're not. We out. Ooh, that drift, though. What's that guy?
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you'll get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice.
I don't like that guy.
Get in.
Aston Martin. No.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential.
The boss would like his car.
I'll be right there. Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today.
We're driving to Aston Martin.
City block by block. Boss's car better be the one.
All right, boys. When we give this boss his car back, I think we're going to end the first episode there. And I hope you guys really enjoy it. If you did, smash that like button, subscribe, show your friends. Really trying to get up in the ranks.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
Yeah, guys. Hope you enjoy.
That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete.
What's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
Set the fastest average speed through the checkpoints. Different activities are spread throughout Fortune Valley. Speedrun activity. 105 miles an hour. Pretty sure I gotta
see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
I like this driving though, it's nice going through the town itself. I wonder if they have free road.
Time
or
to kick
it's just
up
like mission to mission. There's speed trap at your top speed instead of record or in stars. Speed trap at you. Oh, I got it.
Stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house of the big. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rab. I'll ever take your calls again.
Be honest with you, man. This guy's just such a dick.
Tyler, come on. Listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient. Understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll
imagine
take
this
that
guy's
as
the unknown father.
Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Varro, the hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great job. Enjoyed the ride, Tyler?
Now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out.
If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
It looks like I'm going down to garbage truck duty. I know I said I was gonna end it there, guys, but since it seems like I'm going home here, I'm gonna drive home and then I'll end it. Why do I have a fed bill? Why do I have a bad feeling that when I get to my house, something's gonna happen?
Look, man, you gotta help me out.
That guy's gonna be waiting there. Tell me to do something. That girl's gonna be waiting there with people with guns or something. Tell me to work for her instead of the guy. Or my house is just gonna be on fire.
This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the
kind of
streets,
up, though.
Streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets
thinking all this negative stuff.
They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you?
Is that because there's a racer right there? Yeah.
Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can
handle
the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed,
The outlaws, the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it.
Sorry about your vehicles.
The outlaws rush? Yeah, as if. Can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with
the gambling. Something's gonna be happening in my house. Am I here? I thought it was here.
It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Alright boys, it looks like we're going to end it there. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Smash the like button, leave a subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And I'll catch you in the next episode. Alright, peace out guys.